Anyone? Anyone?
No.
Yes, that is Android system. And today, I will tell you a story about Android. Who has created Android, history of Android versions, Android and iOS is two popular operating systems in the world. And why I like Android? I'm a fan of Android. So first, who has created Android? And there are four creators who first create Android Inc. First of all, everyone thought that Android was belong to Google, but first, it doesn't become to Google at all. And here are four people who were created Android. First, that is Greg Miner. Second is Chris White. The third is Nick Sins. And the fourth is Andy Rubin. And after that, Android appears with the name Android Inc. It is a company, Android company, right? But Google appears and buys Android in August 2005. And we know that the Android has a logo like a robot, right? The green robot. But here's in the first Android Magus, designed by Dan Martin. This look, some people think this really stupid. And this current green logo was designed by Ariana Locke. And after that, Google found, we call that is the roof. It has a shop name OHA. OHA, it stands for Open Handsets Alliance. This group come and with a lot of partners like HTC, Google, cause Snapdragon is very famous. That is famous mobile at that time. Tell you the history